Jay Bragg said to try the Barrel's Intense Ginger with Jameson. So let's check that out. I'm sure this will be good because, you know, Jameson and ginger ale are good together. So we'll add our Barrel's. Top that with Jameson. And there we go. Jameson and Barrel's Ginger. Cheers. Well, goddamn. Yeah, that's real good. I'll go 9 out of 10 on that one, too. Check that out. If you like ginger ale with your whiskey, try doing a shot with the Barrel's in your whiskey mix. Cheers.